Thursday about noontime, and it's not even quite 50 degrees. And as you saw by the lead-in pictures, it's bleak and dismal out there, a little bit of drizzling rain. Some might say the lovely weather for ducks. Well, as you'll see at the end of the video, we had the ducks fly in, and you'll have to help us identify whether they're ringnecks or whether they're golden eyes, but they were beautiful ducks. We took the pedal boat out. I pedaled as close as I could, and Lois shot the pictures for you. Hope you enjoy them. The sign of Jonah. What does it mean, the sign of Jonah? In Luke chapter 10, it says in verse 29, this is a wicked generation, and it seeks for a sign, and yet no sign will be given it but the sign of Jonah. What is the sign of Jonah? Well, Jesus went on and explained a little bit. He said, for just as Jonah came as a sign for the Ninevites, so will the Son of Man be a sign for this generation. I believe that believing is more than just saying there is a God. It brings about a true belief that Jesus died for our sins, which means that we repent. And Jonah was sent to Nineveh to call Nineveh to repentance. You remember he marched through the town saying, judgment was coming, repent. And Jesus came saying, judgment is coming, repent. It's not just believing there's a God, but it's actually turning from our sins. And so Jesus went on and explained, the men of Nineveh will stand up with this generation at the judgment and condemn this generation because they repented in Nineveh. But this generation seems to have no repentance. This is a generation of aborting children, even in late term, which is no more than murder. This is a generation that's put a stamp of approval on homosexuality and marriages between same-sex people. This is a generation that uses drugs for recreation. And this is a generation that says that everybody should be free to do whatever they want to, no matter how much it infringes on others' rights, and no matter how wrong it is, according to the scriptures and God's word. They repented in Nineveh, but this generation doesn't seem to be repenting at all. And Jesus said, just as Jonah was sent to Nineveh, the only sign that he would give would be the sign of Jonah. The sign that there was something greater than Jonah here. One who, as a sign for all of us, would, as Jonah would be 3 days in the belly of a fish and then come back out. Jesus would be in the tomb 3 days and be risen. Yes, there's a day of judgment coming. We need to repent of our sins and receive Jesus as our Savior. That's the sign of Jonah. And that's a sign that's been given to this generation. Now we need to repent. We need to turn from our sins. We need to receive him as Savior. We need to live a more godly life. I hope that you'll remember that this is your thought for the day. God bless you and have a wonderful day.